We are extremely concerned about the conditions of detention at a military intelligence detention site located in Gorum, about 20 kilometers south of Juba.
We might have said something that will ensure that the global community does not allow South Sudan to become a forgotten crisis.
Comment faire en sorte pour que ça ne se répète pas?
Est-ce que la solution, c'est pas aussi développer les Comoros?
Ah, c'est la première des solutions.